NTPC to build India's largest solar park of 4.75 gigawatt in Gujarat. NTPC Renewable Energy Limited, a 100% subsidiary of NTPC, has been given the go-ahead by MNRE under Mode 8 Ultra Mega Renewable Energy Power Park of the Solar Park Scheme. NTPC REL has plans to generate green hydrogen on a commercial scale from this park. HFCL's market capitalization crosses INR 10,000 crore mark. A sharp rally in the stock price has seen the market capitalization of HFCL vault past the INR 10,000 crore mark. HFCL's market capitalization stood at INR 10,969 crore on the BSE. Jindal to invest INR 7,500 crore to set up 2.25 million tons capacity steel plant in Nellore. Jindal Steel Andhra Limited, part of OP Jindal Group, has been allotted 860 acres of land in Nellore district of Andhra Pradesh to set up an INR 7,500 crore integrated steel plant with an annual production capacity of 2.25 million tons per annum. LAP launches new products as part of its portfolio expansion. LAP, a leader in cable and connection technology, has announced the launch of new products to meet industry challenges and customer requirements. These new products also help LAP expand its already diverse portfolio of over 40,000 products. Mukund Limited to increase stainless steel production to 150,000 tons per annum. Special steel maker Mukund Limited will shortly be enhancing its production and sales of stainless steel at the Thane facility from 1 lakh tons annually to 150,000 tons per annum. For more news and updates, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon.